on the phone. I tried to call this number where they got this product for flatbedders for throwing straps over high loads.
Just load your strap in the Cobra. Extend the 11-foot telescoping handle and secure the clip. Then step back and launch your strap. Talk about saving time and money. This handy device also saves your hands, your shoulders, and your straps as well.
It has some other items in it. Things to put edge protectors up high. It's a telescopic type of, you know.
And here's another feature. Just turn the pole around and you can snap the corner handler into the quick release fitting.
I was just inquiring to see what it was, you know, how much it cost. Because if it was decent, try to make my job as easy as possible. Climbing up and down loads for no reason at all, just to put edge protectors on and all that.
No more wasting time and effort climbing on your load. Cobra is so practical and easy to use.
I call them up. It's called the Cobra Strap Handler or Cobra Strap Thrower. Something like that.
Cobra, the high load strap handler. The fastest, easiest, most accurate way to launch your straps over high loads.
Anyway, I call it up. Guy answers the phone, real happy-go-lucky guy, and says, you know, hey, yeah, welcome, whatever, whatever. You know, I let him get his spiel out. He was so happy, I couldn't even understand him. I asked him if I had the right number. So, you know, it's Cactus. It's just officially the desert. Where the hell was I? I'm losing my train of thought a lot, man. Where the hell was I? What the fuck was I just talking about?
Cobra, the high load strap handler.
Oh, yeah. So, I asked him how much this thing costs. He said $475.
Think of the time and energy and money you'll save with this remarkable tool.
So I'm thinking he's talking about $4.75, and then he's going to be telling, like, that's shipping and handling or something. And then he's going to tell me, like, what other things cost, because it comes with other things.
And here's another feature.
So I said to him, $475, like, surprisingly, $475. And he said, no, $475. I said, okay, thank you very much. Thank you for your time. Click. Are you kidding me? $475. If you would have seen this thing, man, my son, my daughter could build the damn strap thrower. It's crazy.